Hello and welcome. My name is Timmy. In this video, I will show you how to create high-quality PowerPoint presentations with images and 3D models directly from pCon Planner. The first option is to include your renderings in the presentation. After you have rendered an image, copy it from the render dialog to the clipboard. Now you can paste it directly into your PowerPoint presentation. As you can see, images are a good way to convey emotion, but it gets even better. With Microsoft Office 2019, you can copy and paste interactive media from your planning. Let's switch back to pCon Planner. Select a piece of furniture and its associated decoration that you want to present in your PowerPoint presentation. Now switch to the Start tab and click on the Copy button. As you can see, there is an option to choose 3D Model Microsoft. Switch back to PowerPoint and paste your selection into your presentation. You now have an interactive model that can be moved and rotated. This gives you maximum flexibility because you can edit the views in the Format tab in 3 dimensions just like in pCon Planner. With that technique, you can easily find the right view for your current slide. In the Animation tab, you can also animate your models. Choose Turntable to create a kind of circular animation on the piece of furniture. In the Effect options, you can make further settings. In this case, it makes sense to change the rotation axis so that the view is displayed correctly during the rotation. That's an example of how a presentation with renderings and interactive 3D models could look like. Feel free to use the possibilities you have in combination with pCon Planner and Microsoft PowerPoint. I hope you find this video helpful for your work. Thanks for your attention and see you next time.